Hi, Dr. Dave Chokshi here with a COVID-19 update. Right now, case levels are high across all five boroughs of New York City. This increase is driven by the more contagious Delta variant, but we know that the Omicron variant is also spreading in the city now. If you or your child aged 5 and up hasn't gotten vaccinated yet, please don't wait any longer. For anyone 16 and up due for a booster shot, we have vaccines reserved for you today. Boosters are especially important for seniors and others at high risk. The emerging science indicates that vaccination will remain fundamentally important in protecting people against the Omicron variant. And everyone, including people who are vaccinated or previously had COVID, should wear masks in all public indoor settings. I know we are all tired of COVID-19, me too, but New Yorkers are tough and we care about each other. Vaccination, masking, and testing remain powerful tools to save lives and take back our city.